start digging dogs.
All right, so if I end up, well, let me turn the camera. So I just ended up with a 4x3 that is, let's see how long, maybe 8 foot, I don't know. I cut a good hunk of it off because it's crooked. Yeah, it's six and a half foot, 4x3. Now, it's not the most beautiful one you've ever seen, but for my purposes, it'll work just fine. So that's the handiest thing I've got, is that little cutting tool that lets you, and some people can freehand it, and you can see I'm not perfect. It's like 3.5. by 4, it's a 4 all the way, well, that's just a little shy there, over 4 there. Look at Lily, she thinks it's food, she's hungry. 3.5, yeah, my 3.5s are better. So anyway, that's it. For me, that works pretty good. I've got several of those left to do, including some other big logs to make lumber out of, but for this worked pretty good. So anyway, that's how it works. Yeah, I really like that little tool, and it's like $30, and you just, you know, hooks onto your chainsaw, and it's, I think it's called a timber beam maker or something like that, and you can see why it works better if I had like a little bit bigger piece of timber. I could not get a 4x4, just wasn't big enough, but 3x4 works. And who knows where I could use that. So, all right, Dave out. So not the best of lighting, but that's what I got. I do it outside, but I'm not tall enough to reach this in right comfortably. So, yeah. So, so we got two projects, and we'll call one of them
I'd say insulate and panel barn interior. Two, deck, front, and side door of camper. All right, definitely not my best handwriting, but you get the idea. So there's up to coming projects. All it's going to take a lot of wood. So, introduction for what you're going to see is milling. I have a lot of time spent milling. So just to refresh what that all entails, I did a couple clips, some on actually milling boards, some on cutting beams. So that's what I'm going to show right now. And keep that in mind when these projects are coming up. That's why I'm sharing it. So all part of what we're prepping to do. And then on the side, Lily and I went fishing this morning. We didn't catch nothing. Had a couple bites, but we tried out the umbrellas on the boat, and they worked okay. Got them mounted the other day, and they worked. You know, if the sun was a little bit more overhead, would have been more effective. If you put one side up on the one side of the boat, it catches the shade. It creates shade for one side and then the other. Lily's pretty good at sniffing out the shade, so for her it works good. I don't mind being in the sun, so it didn't bother me that much. Anyway, we got that done. Or done. Just took a little time to do it. It is projects and that we went fishing and what's up now. So I hope you enjoyed the video. I would say if you're curious about each time I cut a beam, you know, one pass down is about 10 minutes. Each time I cut a board is about 15 to 20. All depends upon, you know, how many knots is the biggest determiner. If there's a lot of knots in the hook I'm cutting, it takes a lot longer. If it's not as much. So that's the biggest one. All right. Anyway, Dave out.
Get back, baby.
Yeah.